it's a bit of a cheating maiden because I have already put this one up in the air. This is the RC Testfly Delta Wing. It's got a 8-inch prop on and I've no idea what type of motor it is. It's a 2500, something like that. Let me shut my door before it's taken off. Now this is a place called Gisborne Moor. Captain Cook's monument is right over there, which I'll be visiting later on, maybe. I've got a few foamies to put in the air. These are ones I've built ages ago. This is probably 18 months old, maybe even probably more than that. And I have just not used it. I got 90% of it built and didn't put any electronics on it. So I've got a load of these foamies to use up. And this is the first one, which, like I say, I have put it in the air as a test flight. The motor keeps ripping off it. It's not the best motor connection in the world. It does fly, amazingly, because I haven't had that much success with my foam builds. But I've done a bit of research on these motors and props, and I think I've got some good combinations going. I had been using the recommendations for the prop and battery and motor and all that, and it just was not getting my aircraft in the air. So, not much success with the foamies. But this one, I'm pretty sure we'll get something out of it. I did last put it over at a small field before just to test it in the air, and I was expecting it to do a bit of a face plant, and it just shot up into the air, and yeah, it was kind of, didn't have a camera on it, but it was kind of an experience trying to get it back. It is pretty windy, but there is plenty of room. The only thing I don't need to hit is my own car, so let's give this a go, shall we? Okay, that was close. And down it goes. I think I've probably trashed that. I could do my car keys and I will do a recovery mission. It was a bit nose heavy, that. Bit twitchy to say the least, and a bit too breezy. I took my eye off that when it went down as well, so this is going to be an interesting find. There she is. Every time this, even just like a normal landing on this, the motor rips off, so I suspect it's off, which I can see it is again. Oh. The rest of it's fine, it's just the motor every time it just comes off, which is useless. I think the glue might be a bit old as well. A lot of the glue, because they've been sitting in the loft for quite some time, the glue seems to have gone off, and I've had to re-glue so many parts on all these for me, so... Oh. Yeah, that was always going to be the problem on that, but it flew. I call that a flight. It sounded quite nice, actually, that motor and prop combo. Right, unfortunately I don't have a glue gun with me, so let me sort that out. The rest of it is fine. It flew pretty trim. It was a bit nose heavy, I think. I didn't even get it trimmed out, but yeah, I'm happy with that. I had the dual rates dialed right down. I went for a bit of a loop there, and it just would not pull back up, so yeah, had the dual rates down. I'll bump those back up. I had to start quite low and I keep bumping them back up, but climbing about 40-50% at the moment. But not bad. One for me, flown, checked off my list.